Miss Wesley, she was the first Apollodian teacher that we've met. What we have think about, she was grateful. I mean, she has also opened a library at the school where we were, the first library to open at our school.
We started bonding a friendship. In 2008, we met with Miss Wesley, also a world volunteer teacher. Miss Wesley became good friends with Miss Wesley, and she was the one that taught us how to read and write. So out of this, I would just also like to say that, just imagine this, a person from the world coming here teach someone how to read and write. So, just imagine, she took all the effort. She didn't know we can read or write. As we started being friends, as time passed, she saw, okay, fine, these are two young men that really that want to make a change in this world. But there are a lot of young people out there that need motivation and encouragement just for them to live a better life. So this, I just like to say thank you.
If it was not for her, we would have not been here. We would have not met Miss Wright. So because of her and because of the communicating, so we are here now. And she always calls each and every week. So she's a great teacher. She's a great teacher. And I think it will also be great to other young people at schools. And then they will also be good fruits, as we are now. So what I think about the world teach, I must say, they are great teachers. They are teachers when they come at the place, they do something so that maybe if they go back, then people there, they will start leaving. But that's something. You understand what I want to say? Like let me put an example. Like Miss Wesley came to Namibia and started teaching at the school, and she has also learned us how to read and everything, and she has also left the library at the school. Yeah, and then she went back. But now kids at school, they can have books, they can read. So what I think about the world teach, I can say they are great teachers, and if they come to a place, they leave something behind so that people can also start from there. To go on that. And what I have to say is, when I was in South Africa, SA, we have taken a private video, and the message that was coming out, it was motivating young people around the world. So we have uploaded this video on YouTube. So maybe if you get a chance to go on YouTube, so you can also go and watch it. We are also on Facebook. Maybe if you want to follow us on Facebook, maybe while you are there. Maybe you want to know what we do, because we are, our dream is to become real motivational speakers, true motivational speakers.